called You're Gonna Kill Me. It's not actually about murder. I don't really think of the point as a songwriter to write a good murder ballad. I don't know. It's gotta be like a whole beginning, middle, and end. Yeah, I mean, like, I feel like I'd make it into like a Law and Order episode, and it'd turn really funny, but like it wouldn't be good. Comedy? We're playing music. No. Cube is great.
All right. It's too much.